Free comic day at the Comic Bug. I'm Wonder Boy. We're doing it. We're giving out thousands of comics today.
Yeah! Free comic book day is when you go to a comic book store and you get free comic books.
Woo! Free comic day is something I really wish they had when I was a kid.
Free comic day.
Man, free comic book day, it's like the coolest thing that goes down in comics.
Free comic day is like a celebration of comics. Every comic shop that I know of is doing this today. So here we're just doing our version of it.
The whole idea of Free Comic Book Day is to be able to bring in people who don't normally read comics and give them a chance, you know, like all the different companies come up with their books. Like this is our Aspen one with different characters.
Free Comic Book Day is a great opportunity for fans to come out and check out new books, new titles that they might have never found out about otherwise.
All the publishers put together these books that are free to the public.
I got a free copy of the 2000 AD, great British science fiction comic.
And the comic shops are stacked with free comic books, and you basically come into the store and you can get free comic books, and people do signings and they have raffles and they have sales on graphic novels and other comics, and artists and writers come and we sign books and then people do sketches, and it's just a really good way to invite more people to discover the amazing life of comic books.
Comics are awesome, and if people knew that, they would be in stores buying the stuff. You know, it's a very valid form of entertainment. There's good writing, there's good art, it's a great experience, and you know, Free Comic Book Day shows that there's a lot of potential out there.
I hope that it does exactly what it's supposed to do, which is cause outreach and bring more people into the stores and see that we're a really, really interesting medium and that we've got something for everybody.
It's a really good opportunity to bring non-comic book fans in and hopefully they will enjoy comics more and come back.
There's superhero stuff, of course, you know, your Batmans and your Supermans and your Avengers, but there's also some really great, you know, science fiction books and horror books and Western books and comic books, funny books. There's something for everybody. So it's really great just to bring people in here and just to, you know, invite them into this world and just let them see what they have to offer.
It's been like lines around the block. The turnout's been ridiculous. So people are getting the word out. I think that's what comics need. They need people to spread the word.
Free comic book day.
This is all life.
It really warms my heart to see this kind of enthusiasm for this medium that I love so much. We get 10% of these folks to see how awesome comics are and become regular readers. I mean, look at these young guys here. And those are tangible books, those aren't digital downloads. It's just, you know, it's exciting and heartwarming. So.